thank you for watching our YuJa Enterprise Video Platform tutorials. In this video, we will demonstrate how to use the YuJa Media Chooser to embed video platform content, including videos and video quizzes, into Blackboard. Media uploaded or recorded into your My Media library can be shared directly in Blackboard, making it easier for instructors and students to add content into multiple areas in Blackboard. To access the YuJa Media Chooser, click on Courses in the left side menu and choose your desired course. In the Blackboard dashboard, the YuJa Media Chooser is available in What You See Is What You Get visual HTML editors. For this example, select the Discussions tab, then click New Discussion. Enter a name for your discussion, then click the Insert Content icon and select Content Market. Locate and select the YuJa Media Chooser from the list of institution tools. The YuJa Media Chooser will allow you to choose media from your video platform library, or you can upload or create new videos. Select the desired video from the YuJa Media Chooser library. A search option is also available to help you find your content. For example, you may choose a title or keywords, filter by type, filter by owner, sort by, or filter by location. Click the Upload tab to upload media directly to your video platform. To create a new video, click the Record Content tab. From here, you can launch the YuJa Software Capture application or Browser Capture Studio. For more information on how to create recordings using the YuJa Software Capture on PC or Mac, please refer to our tutorials. Once you've created your recording, click Upload. The recording will show up in the media list so that you can embed it directly from within the Media Chooser. You can also select multiple videos to embed them as a dynamic playlist. To complete your post, make your selection and click Insert Content. Admins and instructors may also embed YuJa video quizzes and properly sync the grade results between both systems. To sync the gradebook, click the More Options icon to the right of your screen. Then, click Import Content from the drop-down menu. Select Content Market from the right side menu, and choose the YuJa Media Chooser from the list of institution tools. Please keep in mind that the name might be different depending on your organization. To add a video quiz, click the Quizzes tab. Locate and select a quiz, and then click Insert Content. Grades will sync automatically once a student finishes the quiz. To review the results of the quiz, select the desired course, then click the Gradebook tab. The grade will appear next to the associated video quiz. Thank you for watching, and we hope you enjoy using the YuJa video platform. For more of YuJa's tutorials, please visit support.yuja.com.